out came the rings as the Crawford softball team received their state championship wing following that 29-2 season, which the Lady Pirates capped off with a 3-0 win in the state title game over Lovelady to win that 4th state championship in school history. And now they have that hardware. It's pretty nice to commemorate the run. Congratulations again to Kirk Allen's group on that championship.